When an electroscope is charged via induction, what is the source of the charge that moves to the gold leaves? The earth. So no actual touching is happening between the rod and the electroscope. The electrons are traveling through the ground wire to or from the earth.